Hi, in this video lecture I am going to teach you Cauchy's root test to test convergence of any positive infinite series. So we have to check the convergence of this series un where n is 1 to infinity. Now according to Cauchy's root test, we calculate a limit, that limit n tends to infinity un whole to the power 1 by n, and if its value is equal to lambda, then three cases will be there. First case is when lambda is less than 1, the series will be convergent, right? Second case will be when lambda is greater than 1, the series will be divergent, and if lambda is equal to 1, the series case fail and we have to further apply some other convergent test. So we have a question that we have to check convergence of this series, whether the series is convergent or divergent, that we have to check. All right, so we are going to apply the Cauchy's root test over here. So let's take out its nth term. Nth term will be n cube upon 3 to the power n. Now we calculate the limit, that limit n tends to infinity un whole to the power 1 by n. Then it will be limit n tends to infinity n cube upon 3 to the power n whole to the power 1 by n, which can be calculated as limit n tends to infinity n to the power 1 by n whole cube upon 3. Now we have a standard result that limit n tends to infinity n to the power 1 by n is equal to 1. Therefore this value will be 1 by 3, which is clearly less than 1. Therefore according to Cauchy's root test, this particular series is, the series is convergent. So this is all about Cauchy's root test. Thank you.